I'm trying something different again, in that this time my video is going to be a recorded thing instead of a stream thing. Because the last video, Kingdom Hearts, Dream Drop Distance, let's see, was it 17? Had a bit of a connection issue. I hope this is resolved by recording video beforehand instead of streaming it, because that caused a connection problem. Ends the entire video, except for only a couple minutes beforehand, was just the connection lost icon. Well, anyways, we have more story to go through. And yet, I am still not 15. I guess boosting my light level is also a bit of a help. I am part of a clan I started called the Seven Guardians. You can probably guess what that's based off of. Shoot, no glimmer. Let's do one more adventure, shall we? And this time, the video will actually be 30 minutes long instead of 15, because PlayStation update. And this time I'm going to keep track of how long it actually is, because I've got a stopwatch or timer. Unfortunately, this means that you will not be seeing my face anymore. I may go back to the streaming format later on if I feel like I need to, or if this doesn't go as well. Stupid balcony, getting in my way. There's our marker. I probably want to get rid of those little problems before I actually start my adventure. Excuse me. What are you doing back there? Come out.
So
plasticky.
Dev, did you put your teacup on the broadcast switch again?
Looks like these falling shanks are rerouting the signal.
Try dismantling one and taking a close look at the insides.
Really? Just shanks? That's all?
This core, it's acting as a kind of broadband amplifier. Their signal is blocking transmissions all across the dial.
After all the work you did setting up Soraya's broadcast, that just won't do.
There's a signal antenna nearby. I can use the core to try to find the source of whatever the Fallen are doing.
Yeah. We want to get as many people to the farm as possible, and with all these Fallen getting in the way, that just won't do.
Why do you think they're trying to jam us, Death?
They missed their opportunity to take over this area after our friend touched the shard.
And now they're too scared to fight us head on. Typical Fallen.
Maybe it is good to be using the,
I lost the connect. The Fallen are jamming us.
Hello. Drink up my PS4's energy. Going down was a bad idea. See, do I want to do that or stay here and finish the mission? No, I'll stay here. Thank you. boot.
I found the source. It's underground. Deep underground.
That figures.
Yeah.
Fallen love dark places.
Especially with the Red Legion all over the Dead Zone.
Now I think I'll deal with this.
Look at those fallen. Acting like they know this.
Take down that server, or they starve.
No, you don't. Getting shielded? Come on.
Them a lot of ether and thinned their ranks. My thanks to you.
Well, at least now I can finish my mission, I guess.
This tunnel looks promising. Fallen banners. We're definitely on the right track.
I know your weakness.
Hey, built up down here. We need to remember this place after we retake the city, so we can clear it out for good.
Or we could let the Fallen have their creepy caves, and not sacrifice more people.
Didn't do anything. Said stop it.
That shield down, I can finally get a read on the source. It's close. Hold them off, and I'll use that shank core to shut down the signal remotely. Little longer. Just before you took out that captain, I fried all their broadcast capabilities. No more jamming.
That seven means people will be coming to the farm
from all over the planet. Once we get that last relay set up, we can reach out to the rest of the system.
Then we can start rallying Guardians to strike back against the Red Legion.
There will be plenty of time for both. For now, head back here when you can, you two.
Just as soon as I clear my inventory of anything I don't want. I'll take that. This is good. Oh, I think I will return to Devrim. Give him some stuff. I have made my gun my own. It is no longer just a copy of a copy. Devrim K!
Be careful out there.
I still can't take anything from him. Darn. If I can't take from Devrim, then perhaps I can give to or take from the farm instead. We'll see how that goes. Since we have a couple minutes left. If I can take it out of my bank or vault, if vaults even hold ships. I think they do. Well, as I said before, we'll just have to see. Three of them want something from me. But Tess wants to talk to me as well. What you need, Tess?
Eververse is at your service.
Thank you. Thank you. I will come back to you later. Tyra?
Welcome.
Nothing? Okay.
No references to the
Let's see, Vault. Have anything for me? collections, weapons, armor, emotes. I'll just use this. That's good. Hawthorne.
So you guardians are all about symbols, right? Warlocks, titans.
Thank you.
Bye.
It's like, I already know how clans work. Even if you don't.
Losing the light was devastating. We were careless. I was careless. I took my power for granted. Never again. Wherever you go, seek out experiences that truly challenge you. Force yourself to grow. Never be satisfied. If anything dares to come between you and the light, destroy it. Let every victory sharpen your mind and body, and show our enemies a guardian's wrath.
Yes. Here's what we looked like at the start of the game. I kinda don't like that, scorpions, or no, blue is the color of hunters in this game. I'd rather much yellow.
Eva.
Zavala?
As of today, I'm reauthorizing strike operations. Strikes will serve as the backbone of our defense against our enemies, present and future. We'll hunt down priority targets, gather intelligence on our enemies, and undermine plots against humanity. I'm counting on you to show everyone, guardian and civilian alike, what courage really looks like. But this
yes.
isn't a solo detail. You'll need a dependable fire team to back you up. What is it that Cage says? Teamwork makes the dream work. Get out there and make us proud.
Well, after we talk to Cade, our time will be up.
Hey. You ever figure procrastination is your brain's way of stopping you from making a terrible mistake? Yeah, me too. See, I volunteered to set up our patrol network, and I haven't done it yet. Because what if I screw it up, you know? It's so important. We use that network to run ops all over the system. Supply runs, recon, you name it. So I'm thinking, what am I going to do? But here you are. So competent. So diligent. So ready to do things the right way. Guess what I'm trying to say is, save me from myself. I'll make it worth your while.
Yeah, sure, Kate.
I can speak to you as well.
Well. Now that we've hit a higher level. I believe that we can eventually, next episode, deal with our problem.
What's the story
of the Red Legion again? So, I say goodbye to you, and I hope you enjoyed the video. If you think this is better than my face up in the screen and lag everywhere,